from Sodium Dental. Today I'll be discussing the key factors to consider before buying a digital x-ray sensor. With so many companies manufacturing dental sensors such as Gendex, Dexis, Schick, XDR, Kodak, and more, here are three key factors to think about besides the price when it comes to buying a digital x-ray sensor. Number one is wired or wireless sensor. The traditional wired sensor has long been the standard of practice since the first digital x-ray sensor came on the market in 1999. This wired sensor technology is outdated. The wired sensor is as ancient as an old wired phone. Big manufacturers don't want to innovate. They'd rather keep selling the same old traditional wired sensor technology. They keep making technology cheap and selling it to dentists at a very high cost. Manufacturers have not wanted to change their manufacturing lines, so instead they just keep rebranding the same technology. The wire has been an inconvenience for over 20 years in the dental industry from the comfort standpoint with patients and the cost from damage. The wire is the main failure point on traditional digital x-ray sensors. Looking at the wired sensors, they are the worst in the inevitable event that the sensor breaks due to bite pressure or damaged wire. They are prone to wear and tear. Also, that USB plug will eventually fail due to the constant plug and unplugs. The lifespan of these old wired sensors typically lasts 4 to 5 years. Digital x-ray sensors are constantly in use between operatories and in and out of patients' mouths, providing many opportunities for them to break. Now let me share with you the DC or wireless x-ray sensor. It is a revolutionary change in digital x-ray. The DC or uses the latest Bluetooth technology for fast and reliable image transmission, eliminating the main sensor failure point of the failure for traditional sensors, the wire. Wireless technology is more durable, easier to position, and more portable. This wireless sensor enhances workflow productivity and patient comfort. No more fiddling around with cotton balls or moving the wire around during imaging exams. The DC Air is a true innovation in digital x-ray sensors. The sensor is more durable and will last 2 to 3 times longer than a wired sensor. The second factor is the most important piece to consider when it comes to a digital x-ray sensor, direct or indirect imaging. Let me break down what this all means. Traditional wired sensors use indirect conversion. In this diagram here, you can see indirect versus direct conversion and what it looks like inside a sensor. Every other sensor on the market has to convert x-ray light with a scintillator and a fiber optic plate. These components are why the images tend to be blurry, and they are very fragile components that lead to failures and that are not always repairable. Traditional wired sensors have 3 layers. 1, a scintillator layer, that layer converts x-rays to light, and 2 is the glass fiber optic plate, which channels light to the imaging sensor, and 3 is that CMOS imaging sensor to give you guys imaging data. All traditional dental sensors are nearly identical in size and shape, all having the same components. The DC Air sensor can actually capture x-ray photons and does not need to convert them first, removing the scintillator and the fiber optic plate. The DC Air uses homogeneous silicone CMOS construction that is significantly more durable than a traditional wired sensor. They also provide superior image quality by converting x-rays directly to imaging data. Direct conversion gives you accurate, sharp diagnostic images. Using direct conversion, the DC Air has the highest MTF, the modulation transfer function, of any other sensor on the market. MTF is the measurement of image quality, and it gives you the highest resolution image quality with DC Air. My third question is, does your sensor have a Twain driver? Here's what Twain means. It's a universal standard from transferring high quality images from any device to any software, especially important with doctors having more freedom to move and choose new software options, both cloud and local. They need a sensor with a Twain driver so they can use it in any software they choose. Not all sensors have Twain drivers created for them, and they all have different Twain interfaces. We recommend asking before buying a sensor if it allows for Twain integration and if it will integrate smoothly into your existing imaging software. Twain is an excellent way for you to use different sensors in your imaging software seamlessly. Not all big name sensor manufacturers will integrate into other imaging softwares, which means you're locked into either that imaging software brand with the sensor brand. They don't integrate into different imaging softwares, where Twain allows you to use all different sensor brands with different sensor imaging software. I wanted to briefly mention the DC Air wireless sensor does work using Twain and will integrate with most of the big name manufacturer imaging softwares that are available on the market. So hopefully, if you found this video helpful, I enjoyed sharing this knowledge. In fact, I am so ready to break you guys free from the traditional wired sensor technology. And if you guys would like to schedule a demo, please click the link below in the description box, and I'll be happy to schedule a demo with you to go over the workflow and all the major advantages of going wireless in your practice. If you guys have any questions, please leave a comment below in the comments, or please feel free to reach out to us here at Sodium Dental at sales@sodiumdental.com. Thank you so much for watching our video today. If you guys like more videos like this one, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching.